Dietary fiber is a type of carbohydrate that cannot be digested by your body's enzymes. It is found in edible plant foods such as cereals, fruits, vegetables, peas, nuts, lentils, and grains. There are mainly two types of fiber. Soluble fiber, which gives you satiety. It means soluble fiber helps you keep full for a longer period of time. This type of fiber dissolves in water to form a gel-like material. It can help lower blood cholesterol and blood glucose levels. Soluble fiber is found in oats, peas, beans, apples, citrus fruits, carrots, barley, etc. Whereas insoluble fiber does not absorb or dissolve in water. It passes through our digestive system in close to its original form. Insoluble fiber is found in foods such as wheat bran, vegetables, and whole grains. It adds bulk to the stool and helps food pass more quickly through the stomach and intestines. Activated fiber tablet has fiber from oats and peas, which is a good mix of both soluble and insoluble fiber. Taking two tablets three times daily with your meal will provide 3.6 grams of fiber.